If you think monarch butterflies are just orange, black, and white, you're not looking closely enough. To make it more visually interesting, I played up the yellows, blues, violets, grays, and browns. I start off light because you can always go darker. And here's the final result.